What's going on, guys? It's your boy! Yeah, hold on. It's your boy, Goody Motor here, back with another Moto Vlog! Oh, that's way too much energy. I'm still sick. Yeah, shit. Anyway, how's it going, boys and... are there any girls that watch my videos? Probably my bro. Are there any girls that watch my videos? Probably not. So, I mean, if there is a girl, if you are watching my video right now, you know, make sure you comment saying you're watching. I need to know that there are some females in the crowd who love me. Or maybe not love me. I doubt you guys love me. Fucking no one loves me. Not even my dad loves me. Okay, well, maybe he does. I guess I really can't say that. But yeah. Oh, I almost fucking endoed there. Holy shit. I blew it up on the front end too late. That could end badly. Anyway, we out here, you know, in the dirt, moto vlogging, bringing you some dope ass content. Skirt, skirt, motherfucker. We out here with Jacob over there. He just got a new bike, got a CRF 150, and man, I rode that thing, dude. That thing wheelies so easily. Like, straight up, I jumped on that thing, and my sole purpose was to wheelie it, and I gave it a little power, and I'm like, wait, I don't even think I need to do clutch ups. Gave it a little power, pull up, dude. Oh my god, I definitely popped my best wheelies on that thing. It is so easy, it's just so, like, twerky. But yeah. Anyway, I did have a topic for this video to talk to you guys about. Shit, what was it? Oh shit, I was a little ruddy. Is that a word, ruddy? I'm a new rider, okay, so calm your tits. I'm not going over fucking 2,000 foot jumps doing fucking three fucking spins and whipping that shit, alrighty? I ain't going over jumps and scrubbing that shit. Not gonna happen. I'm just gonna try to learn how to wheelie, and that's it. That's all I'm gonna do for now. You know, eventually, you know, it's sort of weird. I like dirt bikes, I like trail riding, I like that kind of stuff. I don't know if I'm really a big motocross fan though. Like, I like watching it. I just don't know if I have the bollocks to do it. Bollocks? That's like the most American British shit I've ever said, I gotta say. Yeah, I don't know if I have the balls to do it, you know? A little scary. But I'm getting better at doing jumps, you know, just practice makes perfect. Yeah, so I've been working on that. Also, by the way, CR125 is back up and running if you couldn't fucking tell because you're blind. Had a fucking... had to replace the tube and the tire, and holy shit! Is that a pain in the ass, dude? Oh my god. This tube, hard as shit to replace, I swear to god. But yeah, so this bad boy's back up and running. And yeah. Oh shit! What the fuck was that? What did I just do? I wanna do it again! It was fun! Did you guys fucking see that shit? You see that little bitch mob? The hood hiding high out? Do you see the little bitch wheelie I just popped? Holy shit! Oh my god, I'm gonna fucking wheelie sort of! Hold on. Hell yeah! It's fucking dope. I gotta practice my wheelies more. I used to just like do like straight power wheelies on this thing, but dude, I gotta learn clutch ups. So that, and I'm fucking shit at power wheeling anyway. Yeah, that too. But yeah, that's pretty much gonna end this video off, you know. So yeah, if you liked the video, remember to hit that like button, subscribe. Yeah, that's pretty much it. Share with your friends, honestly. If you enjoy my content and you want me to keep making content, share this shit with your friends, dude. Share it. Have them sub. It's motivation for me that people are actually enjoying my videos and stuff. So just make sure you do it, you know? Help your brother out. By the way, if this whole video, if you're wondering why I sound like I have a fucking horse cock up my asshole, it's because I'm still a little sick, so. Yeah, I sound like a raspy old fucking man on Thumper Talk. I'm gonna get hate for that. Hopefully this video doesn't end up on Thumper Talk, cause I'm gonna get fucked! But yeah, I already did the outro, so like button, comment, subscribe, share with your friends, and yeah, that's pretty much it. Peace out, guys.